The lust for absolute dominion has corrupted the heavens. Why must you mortals shatter the balance that is being so carefully preserved?